jump off the bat with the flash. Ha. You know what I'm saying? It's good. Like, don't get me wrong, the flash is good. Season has been okay for the least part. For the most part, let me say, for the most part. It's 10 episodes in, and I only really liked two episodes. Like, really liked. Not even thought they were great. Like, really liked. It was this episode. And the episode where they introduced, you know, the thinker as a character, when him and Barry faced off, I was like, yo, this show really knows how to write for wheelchair people, you know what I'm saying? I was like, yo, they killing him, you know what I'm saying? And this is the next episode, because I didn't like the way he got caught. I thought it was stupid. This dude can legit run from Earth X hideout in Star City to the military base for the Nazis and check how many cars they had in 1 second, but he just let himself get caught. He's like, I'm not gonna run, and they justify it because he's married now, he's just not gonna run. I just don't like the premise of the season so far, but anyway, it was a good episode. It was a good, it's not great anymore, this show, but it's good. You know what I'm saying?